in his hand, so you might get a bit of a dance routine and everything. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for our gorgeous Zach!
She kissed me, like the fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back, like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep, I keep grinning. It's just sippy. Yeah, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine and up to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me, great, ain't love a king in the head?
From all four judges, so we're going to, starting with Precious McMichaels, one of the other stars of ITV.
Hello.
Been stars of everything, what you do?
Everything, me.
Everything too. X-Tube, whatever.
Italy.
Zach.
First of all, baby, let me say, working the characterisation, loved it, the drink, the jacket, the collar, fabulous, darling, fabulous. It wasn't amazing, it was presh-mazing. Let me get that in there. However, you're a bit pitchy, I didn't have a clue what you were singing in some way, a bit of, the singing wasn't too good, baby, but I loved the characterisation. I loved all that, well done.
Well done, Fresh. Right, then we go over here. For comments, we'll start with our fabulous Kira first.
Well, it's fine. First of all, like the song choice, liven it up a bit. That's what we want on a Sunday night, right? It is, isn't it? Yeah, great song choice, loved it. Was the glass in the hand planned? Was that part of the laid-back image, or did you just forget to put it down before you came up? A bit of both. That's fine. Pitching issues in places, I'll be honest. But I like the song choice and I think the audience really enjoyed it, so well done.
Tenosha Bailey! Comments, please. I'm sorry. Hi, Zach. Well, through that, I wish somebody would have kicked me in the head because it was just rubbish. Awful. I don't like your Primark jacket. Awful. And you're just like a drunk dad. A drunk dad at a wedding, not horrible. Thank you very much, Missouri. Right, Anya.
I like the song choice. I couldn't tell what you were saying. Your diction was completely off. The drink in your hand completely cheapened your performance. I hated it. It looks awful. Basically, you look like a cheap pub singer when you had your glass in your hand. It's like a drunk uncle at a wedding when they get up to do a bit of karaoke, a bit of office stuff. But like I say, you've got a nice tone to your voice. I've heard you sing before, and you are a good performer. But as far as that performance goes, it's not your best.
Personally, I liked it, and you had people dancing, so ignore all these. But we'll see what happens. Zach, anything you want to say to any of our judges? Meh. That sums it up. Fabulous. Well done, Zach. Give Zach a round of applause. Let's get the next.